Hello everybody, it's Gold Cream Spotter 1999 here, and welcome to Birmingham International. I am very scarce on signs here today. That's about four times in a row. Well, today here at Birmingham International, you will be seeing services by London Midland. There is the 1306 London Midland service to Northampton from Birmingham New Street. It could go be the, I said the 1306, yeah. That is now departing at any minute now. Sorry about the slight shake camera work, it is quite cold. Also, before that departs, there are diverts running through here, so this is why I'm filming here. I filmed here once before, it was a great station. So I'm looking forward to filming once again. And there it goes. And then we should have the 1308 Arriva Trains Wales service to Holyhead, which is slightly delayed. Typical Arriva. So then, let's see what shall arrive and depart here at Birmingham International. Enjoy, ladies and gentlemen. Okay then, we have a double-headed 158 forming the 1308 of the Ukraine's Wales service to Holyhead. We have 158828 on the front leading it, with 158837 on the rear. Okay, arriving in now is going to be the 1322 Virgin Train service to Liverpool Lime Street. This is going to be its last diverted stop before calling at its regular calling pattern. So we have 390050.
Service at platform 3. I repeat, the service at platform 3, just like call out to Birmingham New Street. Any customers are calling Birmingham New Street, please remain on platform 3.
Okay, thank you. And also, we have the 1314 cross country service to Bournemouth. So there that goes, arriving into platform 4 behind this. Okay, departing now is going to be 390050 with the 1322 Virgin Train service to Liverpool Lime Street. Next stop, Stafford. As we see Virgin and Vader. And as that goes, there's 220003. That's a bit better. And that's off to Bournemouth any minute. As I was saying, in Coventry, there was a different load of services. There is one different service, and it's not a remove service. It is the stopper of the 828 and 837. What was I saying? It's the Birmingham International New Street Shuttle that is off today, but we're still seeing more services today than any other day. So there we'll go, 220.003 any minute. Okay then, there goes 220.003. The 13:14 cross-country service to Bournemouth. It's 10 late from Manchester Piccadilly. Okay, arriving in now is going to be the 13:20. Virgin train service from Glasgow to London Euston. 390.132. City of Birmingham. But right. Wonder how busy it is in here. Very busy. 132. It's 132. Yeah. 122 is Penny the Pendolino. Okay, arriving in now is going to be the 13:28 to Birmingham from Northampton to London Midland Class 150. 350 116.
Single.
Just a single, yeah. It's only a Northampton service, it's not too busy. Okay, there goes 350.116. Yeah, now I can see it. With the 13:28 London Midland service to Birmingham New Street from Northampton. And also the 13:34 is arriving in now. And that heads off. Also, we have a 9-car Pendolino arriving in for me, the 13:34 Virgin train service to Manchester Piccadilly. Thank you very much, Josh, from London Euston, and it's going via Birmingham. And also, so we have 390.002. So we have a 10-car Voyager running the express service. How rare. And there goes 390.132.
13:20 service.
Yeah, the 13:20 service to London Euston from Glasgow it was. Well done.
Yeah.
You know more than me.
No, just remembering what you said.
Okay, arriving in now is going to be a double-headed Voyager with the 13:34 Virgin train Super Voyager service to Glasgow Central. So we have 221.107. St. Martin Frobshire. Try and say that with a lisp. And we'll see what's on the rear set in a minute. And also we have the 13:34 Virgin train service to Manchester Piccadilly from London Euston. Now arrived at platform number 2,
13:44,
10-car, Glasgow Central. With Steve Sutton.
Steve Sutton.
And there is 350 262 and 267 on the front now, departing with the delayed 1325 London Midland service to London Euston.
So what's the front set?
267. Okay, arriving in now is going to be 1341 Virgin Crane service to London Euston from Manchester Piccadilly.
Train now arriving to platform 4, 1336.
Alright, 1336, sorry. 390, 118. With Virgin Princess. This is going to be the Liverpool Lime Street service. Okay, departing now is going to be the 1336 Virgin Crane service to London Euston from Liverpool Lime Street. Next stop is Coventry.
Test it.
Yeah, it works, mate. Don't worry. Okay, departing now is going to be the 1344 Virgin Train service to Glasgow Central with 221107 on the front of it, with also a 221 unknown on the rear. Nice little one tone there. As we also have the arrival of the 1341 Virgin Crane service to London Euston with 390, 140. I mean 040 with the We Are Back livery. And we have 221112 with Virgin Radio Star now arriving in. Yeah, 112. Gosh.
Yeah. 107 and 112.
That was me, I got that. Okay, departing now is going to be the 1341 Virgin Crane service to London Euston. The 1420 then. So there that goes, with 390-040 in the beautiful livery. So that means we've only been reduced to a few liveries now. We've only got that, Alston Pendolino,
yeah.
Virgin Business, Steve Sutton's gone and so's the Independents, and that's it. There's only three livery trains to look out for now. By God, when was the time when there was six? Okay, arriving in now, it's going to be 1350. London Midland service to Birmingham New Street with 350-103.
Please use the full length of the platform when boarding this train. Please move down the platform, use the full length of the train. As move down the platform, use the full length of the train, please, folks. Thank you.
As it is quite a long train, I think it might even be a triple set of this, I'm not sure. It's either a double-headed or a triple. It's a double-headed, not a triple-headed. Alright, right then. Okay, with the doors closing and everything going underway, there goes the 350-103 with a sister unit with the 1350 London Midland service to Birmingham New Street, and a nice smile from the driver. So we have 350-115. Okay then, ready to pass through now is going to be an express London to Manchester service. Passing through very, very slowly indeed. Well, we are, well, London Mids went, didn't it?
Yeah.
That's early as well, so it's going to be in quite a rough mood, I think, so, you know. So we have 390-119. With the nameplates coming up any minute.
Virgin Warrior.
Really, that looked like it was just pulling out of the station, in all honesty. That feeling when an express train's been scheduled to go past a stopper train. Okay, arriving in now. We're gonna have the 13:54. London Midland service to somewhere mystical and magical. With 208, that is off to London Euston, I think. Either that or Northampton, it is London. That is off to London Euston, and 106 on the rear. This is also the if I can find it. I have no idea where it is. Oh, here it is. It's the 13:38 cross-country service to Manchester. From Bournemouth, it's delayed by about 18 minutes. Okay, terminating in now is going to be a single 158 from Holyhead. We have 1158 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1,
Because it is Scotland.
Okay, departing now is going to be the delayed 1338 cross-country service to Manchester Piccadilly from Bournemouth. So we have 220.023. And we, sooner or later, we're going to have a passing service from Manchester. Oh, here we go. We have a passing service from Manchester Piccadilly to Liverpool Lime Street. Oh, no, London Euston, sorry. Gone quite slow, but still. 390013 Virgin Spirit, bound for London Euston from Manchester Piccadilly. Awesome. Okay, arriving in now is going to be the 1405 London Midland service to Birmingham New Street.
Go straight through, it's not stopping.
What about they're stopping at Marston Green only?
Yeah. Marston Green only and Birmingham New Street.
Oh, 350 107. Has it got another pan? Yes, it has, so it's a double headed. We'll get the rear on the. Okay, we get
you. If you're using this train, please use the full length of the platform.
Okay. The 1406 London Midland service to Northampton is now arriving in. On time. So we have 350, 115. 116, sorry. Just a single set on its own. And also there goes the 1405 London Midland service to Birmingham New Street via Marston Green only. And that is 350107, this is the one I'm tracking now. And we also have 350371. On its way. Sparking on the way nicely there. Okay, there goes 350116 off to Northampton with the 1407 London Midland service. And also we are going to catch the arrival of a double Super Voyager going to Edinburgh. Super Voyagers. Okay then, arriving in now is a service that is not in public use. So I have no idea where it's come from. 390044. I think it is that full that people are only alighting here. Virgin Lionheart. And also we have the arrival of 221111.
So it's for Edinburgh, calling Birmingham New Street, Summerlin, Dudley, Wolverhampton, Crewe, Warrington, Bankey, Wigan, North Western, Preston, Lancaster, Penrith, North Lakes, Carlisle, Haymarket and Edinburgh. Coaches A to E towards the front of the train, coaches G to L towards the rear.
Okay then, thank you very much. And there goes 390044 off to London Euston, I imagine, as it's not in public use, so there's no time on that. Probably because it's so goddamn busy. Okay, departing now is going to be our final train of the day. It's going to be the 1409 Aviva Trains Wales service to Aberystwyth only. It's 4 minutes late. So we have 158835. And as that departs on its way, I shall conclude my Birmingham International video there. So thank you all ladies and gentlemen for watching, I do hope you have enjoyed it. If you have enjoyed it, feel free to like and subscribe, any comments, questions, anything about my channel, I will leave them in the comments and I shall get back to them as soon as I possibly can. So Birmingham International has been a top-notch station, really enjoyable, good to be here again, it's always one of them stations that you love returning to. My next station is going to be Bescot Stadium. I've never visited there, but I think it'll be a good station to visit. Joining me today was Joshua Phillips, So go and visit his channel and subscribe to him, as he's new. So yes, I'm looking forward to Bescot Stadium as ever. So yeah, for me here at Birmingham International, I shall see you guys later on. Take care and goodbye.